Today, most of the places here, including our businesses and corporate, we are due to strict. Hey, not only you, you develop only our other payment company. You develop only our, you are the guy. Always we have been gripping, you know, hitting them to put in business. But today is, whereas you lead from the front, this leader whom I talked about, you always lead from the front. They will always, people follow you. So, love is one thing which they created. At the end of the day, the love gets lost when? When anger comes in. Why the anger comes in? The anger comes in because you are all the time, you are very high self-esteem. So, only thing you really feel about is anger. So, I want to share with you a story. You might have heard this story also. You know, have you heard about a story of a young, angry man? Young boy, very angry. Have you heard this story? No? You want to listen to the story? Okay. There's one Arjun. Smart boy. Small, handsome guy like him. Okay? But very angry all the time. So one day his father, "Hey Arjun, come." He came, parked the car in the portico. "Come Arjun, stand here." Then Arjun came. "Yes, Dad." Come, get into the car." "No, what happened?" "Dad, I'm fine, I'm doing study." No, just get into the car." Normally Arjun got to the back seat. "No, come sit in the front seat." He said, "What's happening here? Why Dad is telling me in the front seat?" Then he said, Dad, anything problem, Dad? What is it? Why are you any cook to put it? Sold me, and I'm going to the pani walk on the Karakuna bazaar. Karakipati or a day take another or an hardware shop. Made it. "Come, Arjun." "What, Dad? What happened? Why are you taking to hardware shop?" Come, nothing. "I want to buy something. Can you help me?" He went to hardware shop. Then he ordered for a 1 kilo of nails, ani. Then hammer or sutti. "Dad, I will behave myself. I will be very, not be angry. Are you going to crucify me? What are you doing?" "Nothing, my son. Take this. Why are you worried? Nothing. It's all just pick up and come." So he picked up the hammer and nail. Vittu vandhaanga. Adho vandhu avanga appa parambara sotta avanga vittu. Oru alagana room kettukku poyittu avaru kaamichaaru. Nalla beautiful white wall. He told Arjun, "Down on wall. Every time you get anger, you put one nail on the wall." He said, "Oh, good. You do that, the day anger stops, you come."